Ladies and gentlemen, our guests tonight, Camel. Welcome them, please.
Thank you. used to hear what they might say. They made a machine, a newfangled device, lighting the fuse. There's no need to worry. Silently screaming, what can I do? Till time tricks you out, lurking about, blows you away, high as a kite on a windy day.
From the new album called Rain Dances. And we're going to carry on with another tune from the same album. This is called Uneven Song.
Yeah.
We're going to indulge a little bit of nostalgia, a bit of the old wave, and we're going to like to do a short excerpt from our album, The Snow Geese. Thank you.
Thank you. It's been a long time, seems like a lifetime to be where we are. Take a little time of all the baby star bar. Now we've come so far. All along have we sought the sun.
It was written by Camel and recorded many moons ago, a couple of years back. It's a song from the Moon Madness album. It's a thing called Lunacy. Lunacy.
Lunacy, oh.
Pictures of a doom, telling us there is no room, not enough for all mankind. Caesar running dry, don't they know it's a lie? We fought for the world to survive. He'll not take no for an answer. He will get by, somehow he'll try. He won't take no. About kingdom come, hear them discuss Armageddon. The hour is getting late. I can still hear someone say, this is not the way. Man was born with a will to survive. He'll not take no for an answer. He will get by, somehow he'll find it. He won't take no. Let go.
Yeah, fine stuff. That was Never Let Go, and it was on Camel's first album, you remember, may remember, released about 5 years ago. Let me introduce the band to you. On guitars, we have Andy Latimer, vocals as well. Andy Latimer. On the keyboards and synthesizer, Peter B, Peter Bardens. Lovely. On saxes and flute, Mel Collins. On bass and vocals, Richard Sinclair. And holding it all together on the drums, Andy Ward over there. Yeah. Incidentally, if you live in the Greater London area, you may be interested to know that they're playing another concert tonight in about 2 hours' time at the Odeon Hammersmith. So you can get down there and see them live in the flesh, as it were. Next week, we'll have another sight and sounding concert for you. But to end this week's show, we have a number from their incredible new album, which is quite amazing. The album called Rain Dances. And this is a track called One of These Days, I'll Get an Early Night. Thank you.
subside, for darkness turns once more to light. Through the skies, his white horse flies to find a land beyond the night.
Though he seems afar, like a distant star.